But there hasn't been a dragon in history with losing a hand.
How these